made it to Atlanta, and we have parked in the dump parking lot, and look who I found!
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? This is Nick! Where are you from? Atlanta?
You're in my hometown.
Yeah,
now.
That's gonna be awesome. We're gonna get some tacos. What's this taco place called?
It's called Taqueria del Sol.
Taqueria del Sol.
Ooh. One of my favorite taco places.
Is it like a popular restaurant here?
Yeah, it's very popular. We may have to wait quite a while to eat there.
But that's all right.
But it is worth it.
I guess they have tasty beer too.
Maybe.
I haven't had a beer in a while, so like maybe I'll have a beer.
Usually they have margaritas. I mean, that's the go-to for us. I mean,
that's the go-to.
If you go to a taqueria,
margarita it up on a Tuesday up.
All right. It's Tequila Tuesday.
Is that like a thing here?
Oh yeah.
Tequila Tuesday is a thing? Okay, so that's not just like
Margarita
TV.
Margarita Monday.
See, like
Tuesday,
I'm so Canadian.
It's all
like that's TV. Like we don't have any of that stuff, right?
Really?
Not really. We have like what we call like 5 cassette, which is just like cheaper drinks. 5 cassette, so 5 to 7. Just cheaper drinks from 5 to 7. And usually
happy hour. Yeah, that happens. That's like all hours here.
Right, then you guys have like additional happy hour. It's like Tequila Tuesday all night till like whatever, and then all right. Well, is it like Martini Thursdays or what is that?
Thirsty Thursdays.
Yep. And like that's like TGIF Fridays.
Friday is just Friday.
Everyone just gets plastered.
Right. On Friday.
That's crazy. I felt like I didn't even know where I was pointing the camera. I'm like,
It doesn't matter.
Well, we're gonna go have some tacos, guys. So let's check that out.
24-hour diner. Let's do this.
We're literally in a time capsule right here. Lunchbox, what did you say you wanted?
Cake.
Morning, my love.
Wait till I ask. Where are we going?
We're going to T-Mobile right now. Actually, we're going to get a coffee first. And then T-Mobile to figure out our internet situation. It's been like 2 weeks and we got no net.
But where are we?
We are currently, I think, in East Atlanta. I say we're in East Atlanta right now.
To start, like this is a little box. You open it up. It's got a little mini drone.
Made it as well.
Yeah,
that's pretty dope.
It's got like a screen on it. It's got chargers. It's got everything you need to start if you want to just try flying FPV, which is like when you put goggles on and you see what the drone.
Come in. I'm
already on it, man.
Note to self, again.
What's that note, Lunchbox?
Check your prop direction. Always double check your props. I just like barreled into myself, which is pretty embarrassing.
I just got all my GoPro full of grass and all my lens full of grass after cleaning my drone, so note to self, double check prop note direction. Because that is important.
Do this again, guys. So I'm gonna launch from here, so I'm gonna pull grass. GoPro on. Yeah. Let's stay a little away from him, hello.
Definitely, guys. Don't want to get that close.
I don't know if I'm in a fucking dream, but it's all so clean and it feels so good. I be waking up when I sleep in. I don't know if I'm in a fucking dream, but it's all so clean and it feels so good. I be waking up when I sleep in. I think I'm living in a motherfucking dream. I don't know what's real, it's all serene. I go. I think I'm living in a motherfucking dream. I don't know what's real, but everything is serene, beautiful. And all the beautiful colors that go in my corner. I don't sleep, I only wake up. I'm a sacred flavor, nectar of Mother Nature. Listening to my imagination more than real.